Well, get ready to unleash your love and help support our local SPCA. The big event is this Friday. But what does that fundraiser mean for our local shelter pets? Well, take a look. The pandemic affected virtually everything, including our local animal shelters.
This year, you know, we weren't able to do any of our fundraisers through the entire year that help us stay in business.
Some of the SPCA's major fundraisers were canceled, but that didn't mean there were no expenses.
We spent almost $50,000 in spay neuter procedures last year. We spent another $45,000 just in utility costs. So, I mean, these are real costs that, you know, we have to pay regardless of a pandemic, regardless of what's going on. And without that funding coming in, it really affects our ability to help more pets.
Events like this help our shelters replenish their funds. Every dollar that comes in helps an animal in need, just like what they were able to create with previous fundraising efforts.
Last year, Unleash Your Love was amazing. You helped put us over the finish line so we could build a nursery. So this community built a brand new nursery for nursing moms or neonates that need some extra TLC.
The event is virtual once again, so if you'd like to donate, call the SPCA at 323-8353.
The expenses don't go away and the fundraising didn't happen, so unleash your love this year and help us kind of replenish some of that long lost revenue.
At the SPCA, Nicole Gidsky, 17 News. Now 17 News will be live all day at the SPCA. Reminder, the SPCA will be closed for adoptions tomorrow, but you can fill out an adoption form online. For more information, head to our website, kget.com.